the ophthalmology program here at Central Piedmont, it gives you all the information you need to know to be an ophthalmic assistant. You learn how to do lensometry, read glasses. You learn how to write a prescription for somebody, read a prescription for somebody. That's not just optometry. Ophthalmology is everything else. It's the diseases, it's the disorders. You learn how to check pupils, and you learn about all these different diseases and what can go wrong and what you're supposed to look for versus what's not supposed to be there. When it comes to the eyeball, I had no idea how it worked. Vision is how you experience the world. The other students were just as interested in the subject as I was. The teachers are also really helpful and very supportive, and they're very knowledgeable and experienced. They were ready to talk to you about whatever it was you need to talk to, even if it wasn't just about the eyeball specifically. The program's about a year long. You do an internship and you get to visit 2 to 3 places and work with them under different doctors. You get to meet other COAs and learn from them, learn their techniques, and kind of develop your own technique throughout that process. That is probably the best thing about the program. The 100% employment rate makes me feel very confident that things are gonna work out for me. I feel that no matter what happens, I'm still gonna be an important part of society. Once you're certified, you are certified here in the United States or in Canada. Knowing that I can go anywhere and have a stable career is awesome. You don't need any previous experience to get into this program. So it's local, so that's awesome. The tuition is affordable. If you like helping people and you're interested in how kind of the eye works, because it's very fascinating, even if you're just a little bit interested in it, I would tell you to go for it, because I mean, I've learned so much, exploding with eyeball knowledge. It's awesome.